So Trullo, how long have you been doing demo derbies now?
Well, started driving back in 2010 was my first year.
2010, no
yeah,
kidding. So
I was 15.
11 years already.
Yeah, 11 years, yeah.
Holy buckets.
So and every year, yeah.
How many cars have you gone through? Can't, hard to count even,
yeah,
is it?
Yeah, hard to count.
Wow, that's something.
Yeah.
Well, you know what? I see Pine Point Demo Derby on your car here.
Yeah.
So there's a Demo Derby coming up real soon at Pine Point.
Yeah, October 2nd.
Okay.
Saturday, 2 o'clock. Chain car, chain compact, chain full size, so any year, you know, full size, you know, you can have your fixed plates, and then we have a builder's class, full size weld class, and also all women's class we started this year.
Okay.
In August.
That's the woman's bone stock, right?
Yeah, bone stock.
Okay.
You don't change bumper or nothing, you just take out the windows and chain it.
Really?
Yep, the woman, all women's class. That was a good hit, so we're bringing that back October 2nd at Pine Point.
Okay.
We've got a Facebook page, Pine Point Demolition Derby on Facebook, so.
Okay, very good, very good. And there's going to be bleachers this year, too.
Yeah, yeah.
So there's a bigger capacity, more people can show up to the...
Yeah.
And you don't have to just park your car there? You can, you got bleachers you can sit at and
yeah,
everything?
Yeah, we're trying to make it a little bit more... because we're growing, so we're trying to... accommodate and make it bigger also, you know, so you have enough space for everyone to come out and watch and participate.
And they've got some pretty fantastic vendors there at Pine Point,
yeah,
too.
Yeah, yeah, we, you know, we had taco stands come, food stands come, so.
Yeah.
There's food there, you know, cars get junked and give out trophies and a check, so.
Okay, and a check, too.
Oh, cash money, I believe.
Oh, yeah, wow, that's fantastic,
yeah,
okay.
So.
And that's usually a pretty darn good turnout there, too,
yeah,
isn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah.
So we're expecting a pretty good turnout. You know, we got Rice Lake next weekend, next on the 25th, I believe, on Sunday.
Okay.
Wadena also, I believe, is the same day. And yeah, Pine Point October 2nd, and then Bagley's having another show too.
Okay.
October 9th.
Very good.
So
fantastic.
After that, then I don't believe there's no more derbies for the year. So.
Okay. Well, fantastic.
Yeah.
Well, we look forward to seeing you today.
Yeah.
Thanks for your time.
Yeah.
We have number 24, Kristen Halverson from Twin Valley. Brandon Halverson and number 105 from Twin Valley. And Myron Villagran, number 61 from Anomen. your flag! Let's flag your flag!
Yes.
Yeah.
That's what they pulled up.
Yep. Yes, we're on trucks and then we have compact deck.
All right, we are getting ready for our truck team. We have number 18, Blake. 105 is Brandon. We have one more coming in here. Number 24, which is Tristan.
Yeah.
Otters. All right, we have our powder puff round. In car 24, we have Marie King.
Thanks for watching. Drop a like, leave a comment, and don't forget to subscribe.